Watch where you're going.
It's like trying to drive an ox down the barrel of a gun. Come on. Wait. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, guys, crowning. Oh, no, no, no. Don't go back in. Oh, infernal serpent of stone.
I hear the things the Outtowners have been saying about my hotel. No, I do not have gold hidden under this establishment.
Hey there. Thank you. Really.
Look out!
Watch out!
Yeah, okay, boy.
How do you do?
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give him one of these ribs, just watch him grow.
Hey, partner.
Here, boy. Enjoy.
Did you hear that this thing is with child again? And so far, mother is not Mr. Green.
Just when I thought I heard it all.
Come on, boy.
Well,
hey there, mister. Hey, partner.
Hey, friend.
Hey, mister.
Hello? What the hell you doing?
What the hell's your problem?
You know, can't even be bothered with this.
You just out,
hey there, mister. Hello. Howdy, Sheriff.
Hello, mister.
Thank you for keeping us all safe, sir.
Arthur! Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Go ahead and call your mama.
Well, look at that.
Oh, you're a pair, huh?
Smarten him up, will you?
Oh, hell. Wasting my time anyway. That's gonna hurt worse than bad whiskey.
I appreciate it, Arthur. No sense of humor, the fellas around here.
How drunk were you?
Just normal drunk. Anyway, I should probably hit the breeze. I'll be at camp if you need me.
Boy!
Turn the lights out!
Sure wasn't ready for that.
Howdy.
Enough of this horse shit.
Maybe try keeping your mouth shut next time.
Oh, come on. You'd all be bored as rocks without me.
You're lucky your head ain't stove in. Get a hold of yourself.
I don't need luck. I got guile.
Hey, partner.
All right, stranger.
Hey, mister.
Howdy.
I'm real hungry here.
Hello, mister.
Hey, partner.
Hey, brother! Can I get a buck, mister?
Sure.
Thank you! Oh, thank you, mister!
Hey, mister. Easy, easy.
Ah, good to see you again. We're moving along here slow as ever, as you can see. Kind of like rolling molasses up a steep, sandy hill with these two.
If you're gonna do it right.
Tell that to them.
You'll be all right. Just stick it out.
I just want to go back home.
You'll be all right.
If I could only turn back time and say no to this.
Okay, then. Stay here, boy. You seem to be back on track anyway. I'll see you later.
Yep. For now, at least.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Yep. There we go. Easy now. Let's go, boy. Yep.
Thank you.
Whoa, easy.
What you reading?
Oh, some silly romance.
There.
Aren't all romances silly?
Yes. And this one's particularly silly. I know you and Karen laugh at me for reading this stuff.
Of course we do. But then we read them ourselves.
Do you?
Sometimes.
Are you okay, Miss Karen?
What is it about this nonsense? I don't know. It makes you feel happy, even as it's making you feel sad and driving you mad for being so stupid.
I know. Oh, and this one's particularly idiotic. About a Scottish lord and a princess who was raised as a peasant, but whose noble blood shines through.
Good grief.
I know.
Can I read it? Once you're done?
Of course.
Just don't tell Karen.
Your secret's safe with me.
Hi there, Arthur.
Thank you, Arthur.
Fair maiden, so lovely. Gently, I did say, she pulled up her garment, so scared it would soar. I out went pouring for oil. I hadn't been boring 6 inches or more. The oil from my auger so freely did pour. She wiggled her ass, hooked up and smiled. Said,
nice time you got there, lady.
For I know you struck all. Things went on and on for a week or 10 days. My auger machinery got to fire in some ways. Oh, well now.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Yeah, Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Susan! Everyone behaving themselves around here?
Hardly.
Well, I'm sure you have it under control.
Sure.
Hey, Arthur.
A drink in your hand. What a surprise.
Just taking the edge off.
Save some for the rest of us.
Mr. Pearson.
Hello!
How are things?
Excellent.
Okay, then.
There he is.
Hi, Uncle Arthur.
You're a good kid.
Thanks, Uncle Arthur.
You take care now.
Bye-bye.
Hey there, Tilly.
Arthur.
Arthur.
Doing a good job there.
Thank you, Arthur.
So don't let me disturb you.
All right, Arthur.
Karen.
Hey, Arthur.
Working hard there?
I guess.
Well, it won't disturb you.
All right, then. Hi there, Arthur.
How are you holding up?
Not very well.
I'm sorry. It will get better eventually. My lady?
Hi there.
How old are you now? 21, 22?
You know, you should ask a lady.
I'm trying, but I just want to be left alone.
All right. Sorry, don't mind me.
Sounds good.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Arthur. You know, I'll never forget that image of you boys bursting back in after Blackwater, all bloodied up.
Well, try to.
That look in Dutch's eyes. Never seen that before.
Don't want the horse's belly aching.
All right. You love damn horses, don't you?
Keeps me busy.
Yep. You gotta earn your keep. There she is. Working hard there.
Somebody's got to do it.
All right, well, don't let me disturb you.
Whatever. Goodbye.
How's it going?
I can't complain. Okay.
You can just sit, you know.
You'll be back on your feet in no time.
I sure hope so.
Yeah. We need you, John.
Uh-huh. Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
You smell.
It's cologne.
It's liquor.
It's cologne. From Cologne, Germany. Oh, I just had a few nips, Arthur. I'm not drunk. I'm just happy. You know, you ought to try sometime.
Drinking?
Happiness. Try happiness. Just a little, huh?
Thank you.
Grimshaw. How was your meal?
Fine. I'm so glad.
You know, while we were stuck up that mountain, I thought long and hard about if we'd have to eat you.
Very amusing. I suggested we roasted you alive, but Mr. Pearson was keener on chopping you up and turning you into stew. Said he couldn't bear to see your face for even one moment longer than he had to.
You're quite the amusing companion, aren't you?
I like to think so.
Hey, Abigail. Sometimes I think about the old days. Seems a lifetime ago.
I don't want to think about the old days.
Anyway, all behind us now.
I suppose.
Hi, Jack.
Hello.
Look, everything's gonna be all right.
I know.
You'll be good now.
Okay.
Marston.
Arthur.
How you feeling?
A little better.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Yep.
Always good to see you.
Arthur?
Keeping out of mischief?
Yes, unfortunately.
All right. I'll leave you to it.
Sure, Arthur.
Hi, Marybeth.
Hello.
So, still glad you fell in with this bunch?
I think so, most of the time.
They're not so bad.
Okay, then.
Kieran?
Hi, Karen.
Arthur?
Take it easy on the bottle today.
Who are you, my pa?
I'm just looking out for you.
All right, Arthur Pearson. Mr. Pearson! Yes! Thank you for losing your stuff.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Hello?
Miss Grimshaw. You seem to have everything well in order here.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far.
Well, looks pretty good to me.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Hey!
Hello, ladies.
Ain't supposed to be here.
Oh, don't mind me. Yeah. There we go.
Thank you.
Yep. Hey, mister. How's things?
I'm all right.
Glad to hear. Take care.
Be seeing you.
Hey, move it! Easy, easy.
Back on ourselves.
Front, back, sideways, dressed up as hogs, make a damn decision.
All right, I got it. I got it. We go in the back, and then send you out.
What the hell?
Shit! It's all over.
Shit.
You read these?
What's that?
That's him! Let's take him out for good! Lay down!
Okay.
Settle down.
Good girl.
Easy there. Yeah, okay, boy. Good girl.